Welcome back, everyone. I'm back for another Divine Masculine and Karmic Tale. Yeah, we're going to dig and pry a little bit. We're going to see what's going on. All right, so let's just go ahead and jump straight into it. If you are new to the channel, welcome. Happy to have you here. Be sure to click the bell to subscribe so you won't miss out on future videos, okay? My returners, welcome back. Be sure to like, comment below. All right, if this resonates with you, oh gosh, okay. We got arguments. All right, so there seems to be some type of argument going on. Oh wow. It looks like somebody deleted some messages from a crush. So there is disagreements, arguments over that. Okay, so let's see what else. This is my spying card. All right, so yeah. This masculine has been getting hotel rooms, spending the night, just doing the entire most. Okay, and the person that he's been dealing with has just been sitting back and enjoying the gossip, enjoying the tea, enjoying the lies that this masculine goes back and tell this karmic. This masculine says, look, all I got to do is give her a fake ass apology and she's going to let it slide. She's going to let it slide. Yeah, but he's been getting busy. She's found evidence of him sleeping around, okay, doing what he do. And she is upset. She is upset. Real bad. Yeah, real, real bad. She said, look, this game finna be over. She said, this game, I'm finna end this. You're gonna end this by cutting that bitch off. Okay, because you kept your promise. You need to keep your promise. You gave me your word that you were gonna do the right thing. La 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 is what this masculine is saying. Like, yeah, whatever. I don't wanna hit it. Whoo. All she's been doing is running this masculine off. I'm seeing this masculine driving himself to drink a lot more. Okay. He's been doing a lot of drinking. And it's because he's trying to get for some reason I feel like this masculine wants out. I feel like this masculine wants out because he's getting tired of the drama. And the drama is always coming from him getting caught. Him getting caught. And he wants out of this marriage. He wants out of this relationship. He wants to break some type of contract. He wants out. He wants out. Okay? He wants out. Falling apart. This connection is definitely falling apart. This thing is about to be over soon because the karmic is getting fed up and she's getting frustrated of getting played. And I feel like she feels as if, I feel like this connection may be public and she could be wishing that, you know, they had a more private relationship. Like, you know, kind of like not having everybody or too many people in their business. Y'all, it's about to go down. It's going down. Venting. Yep. See, now she doing a lot of venting. She could be on the phone with her homegirls, talking to whoever, his family, whoever. You know, letting them know what she caught him doing. She caught him cheating, caught him lying, caught him doing all type of stuff. Caught him doing all type of stuff. And the thing about this is, this masculine know he fucked up. He know that already. This is something that he absolutely knows already. He know, but I'm not sure if he cares. He's been keeping trying to keep her a secret, or keeping his little side piece a secret. Ooh, she's trying so hard to stick it in, stick it out. She's trying, I'm saying stick it in. Woo. That's TMI. She's trying so hard to stick this out with the masculine, but she's getting tired of the drama, okay? She's trying so hard to stay in there. Like, she's trying to prove a point to everybody that she could stick it out even after he be giving her all these fake-ass apologies, okay? But she's most definitely in her feelings. Mm-hmm. The masculine could say that he was drunk. He used protection. He may have said, look, I was drunk, but we did use protection. But he could be using this as a way to get this karmic to fight more, to give more. Because he knows that she is insecure. Yeah, she is envious. Okay. So this masculine could be playing this karmic. Could be playing this karmic's game. Oh, wow. This is a lot. Give me one more. Show me how this masculine is feeling. How is this masculine feeling? He don't want to hear it. He do not want to hear it. She's telling him, look, you promised. You promised. But guess what? The whole time, all he been doing is deleting messages. Okay, deleting messages. She done went through this masculine phone. They done got in an argument. But if he deleted a few messages, it seems like, why wouldn't he delete the whole thing? It's kind of like he wanted her to see it. That's what I'm kind of getting. Like, maybe he wanted her to see it. Maybe he wants this connection to fall apart. But he doesn't want to be the one to actually, like, say, let, you know, say, like, it's over. Maybe he's waiting for this karma to end it. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, ooh. Queen of Cups. Could be a water sign. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Tell me more about this situation. Oh, okay. King of Swords. The Five of Pentacles. The Chariot. Hierophant. Page of Cups. And the Eight of Wands. At the bottom, we got the Two of Wands. And the Six of Swords, the Knight of Wands, and the Two of Cups, the Hermit, and the Three of Wands. This karmic finna look up, and this masculine about to be gone. I feel like he's showing her signs. Okay, I don't know if the karmic is paying attention. But he's been giving her signs that he's ready to go. He says something doesn't feel right or something doesn't feel the same. Now, why is this Five of Pentacles here? Hey, man. Yeah, he says the connection is stagnant. It's not going anywhere. Tell me more about the King of Swords. And he's being logical. He's looking at this from a logical point of view, not emotional at all. Six of Wands. Yeah. Yeah, he feel like as long as he can balance out his options, he's definitely juggling. And he got some little fetishes too. Nine of Cups, fulfilling out some type of fantasies. But he says every time it start an argument, okay, it's every time, like, maybe he's starting arguments so he can go be with these other options, okay? He likes, it's certain things that he likes about this Karmic, but he says sometimes she just be doing too much. Sometimes he feels like we could just go back to how we used to be, how things was, where the relationship was private. We got the Moon and the Ten of Pentacles. Yep. This masculine has been showing this Karmic the signs. I don't think she really paying attention. I don't think she paying attention. She gonna look up and that masculine getting gonna be gone. Why is the Hierophant here? For some, it is not for all, but for some people, this masculine could be married. Or was in a relationship at the time. Because I'm hearing everybody knew that. We got the Hierophant. Could be a Taurus, but this is like a commitment. High Priestess. The Fool and the Six of Swords. Somebody, I'm hearing from the jump. You knew from the jump. And this is why the connection really can't move forward. It's because there's nothing else to move forward on. But that Five of Pentacles and that Hangman is very stagnant energy right now. And that is the challenge, like trying to figure out how to get this connection out of a stagnant place. I'm hearing everybody said this was going to happen. Yep. See, look at this. There's no forward movement. He's having regrets and he's crying over spilled milk. He's regretting. He does not want to move forward. He doesn't feel like the connection is moving forward. It's very stagnant. Yep, Ace of Pentacles and the Five of Cups. He's starting to regret it. He's starting to regret it. Because I feel like something may be slowing down or there is a child with the Knight of Pentacles. This is a child energy. Okay, so things, his money could be slowing down or there is a child involved. Now we got the Page of Swords. This is some things that he's been, this is what's been on his mind lately. Eight of Swords, Page of Swords. This is what's been on his mind lately. He's just not seeing it. He just hasn't told this Karmic exactly what's going on, but he's in a tower. He's having, and mentally, he's having a breakdown. He's feeling like they should have waited to get in this connection. Wow. He's having an awakening. He's going, getting ready to go through some type of awakening. Why is this Four of Wands here? Okay. I'm hearing should have waited to get in this relationship if you're going to cheat, if you was just going to start cheating. I'm seeing here, like, this masculine is hoping that she kind of stands up for herself. Like, I feel like he's hoping, like, stand up for yourself. Stop sitting here letting me just do this to you. He's hoping that she stands up for herself. I feel like there's something from the past that this masculine may have unfinished business with. This karmic is looking at it like she don't see herself cheating on a masculine because masculine been so good to her, whatever. So it's like she's looking past the fact of a lot of things that he, you know, provides, or she doesn't want to be alone. Maybe she's afraid to be alone. But yeah, this masculine may.